Your level 2 exam is only a few days away. I'm sure you are getting anxious, but don't worry. In this brief clip, I will share some thoughts on how you can maximize your chances of passing. My first point is that you must know your key facts and formulas. The last thing you want happening on the exam is to be thinking, oh my God, what was that formula? Over the next few days, make sure you know the key facts and formulas. For this, you can refer to the IFT key facts and formula sheet. The point here is that there are several questions on the exam that you can solve just by knowing the key facts and formulas. So make sure that over the next few days, you are on top of this material. My next point has to do with our high yield course. I'm sure you have studied the entire curriculum by now, but there might be some topics where you are slightly weak. The IFT high yield course allows you to quickly brush up on those topics. So if you feel you need help in certain areas, check out a high yield course. My most important point, however, has to do with practice. I've said this over and over that you need to do all the questions that the CFA Institute gives you. I hope that you've done all the practice problems that are given at the end of each reading. If you haven't, do them now. And if you got some questions wrong in the past, look at what you got wrong so that you don't make the same mistake on exam day. The next thing I want to make sure you do is the online assessments. These are on the CFA Institute website. If you haven't done these yet, make sure you do them now. And also, there are mock exams on the CFA Institute website. Make sure you do these. If you've done all the questions provided by the CFA Institute, then you can work through IFT questions. If you feel you are weak in a particular area, I would suggest you use the IFT question bank and topic exams. This will help you with readings or topics where you feel you need more practice. If you want practice with the entire curriculum, then you can use the IFT mock exams. But again, I will emphasize that do this only after you've done all the practice that the CFA Institute gives you. My final thought is that with only a few days left, you need to work as hard as possible. Don't fall into the trap of thinking that you are in good shape and that you can relax. I've seen people who are quite well prepared entering the month of June, but then they relax over the last few days, and then that does not help them on the exam. You need to be working as hard as possible without overly exerting or tiring yourself too much. Make sure that you get all the material done that I'm talking about over here, and that will help you pass the exam. Remain positive, work hard, and I'm sure you will do well. Best of luck.